Hey, Katie! I haven't seen you in forever. How's the article going?
Oh, it's done, but...
Oh, that's great! I mean, when do I get to read it?
Never.
Wait, what?
Nick's mom says that she would sue if we published the article. Although, my professor says that she has no grounds to do that, but it's
I mean,
just...
well, just do it anyway. Why not?
John, I wrote this article thinking that I could make a difference. You know, I thought it would be a comfort to those he knew and a wake up to our campus, which won't even talk about him like he's some kind of disease. Because Nick was an amazing guy. I wanted to know more about him myself, you know, who he was and why he would kill himself.
Well, Nick's the only one that can answer for his actions. I mean, it's not your job just to know why he killed himself.
But I'm a journalist. I'm supposed to be able to tell others why he did the things he did. It is my job. I'm sorry. I guess I just wanted to be a good journalist. You know, I wanted to do something good with what I can do.
Maybe think of it a different way. Maybe look at it at a different angle.
I just
remember Nick would always open the door for me or any other girls. It was simple, but I really appreciated it, especially when I had a ton of books in my hands.
Well, every Wednesday night we used to volunteer at this homeless shelter and he'd give us a ride every week.
Yeah, one time we had this big history test and he stayed up all night to help me study for it. It was great.
He was so nice.
I never got to thank him.
Just to not make fun of me in choir, even though I'm tone deaf.
He took time out of his day to teach me how to sing.
I don't know, that seems like a bit of a heavy subject. Why do you want to write about him?
In a world that is constantly starving for love, it's hard to find someone who will ever give it back. We throw the word around as though we know what it really means. We say we love, but do we ever really show it? You may have heard of Nick Satner, one of our fellow students who killed himself about a month ago. When I heard about him, I knew I had to write his story. And some people have wondered why. It's true, I never knew him personally. We never exchanged a word, but he did show me love, one time. An insignificant kindness to anyone else, but important to me. And that was enough for me to want to preserve his memory and love for all. If it blesses just one of you readers, then I've done my job. This story has caused me to experience a vast range of emotions. Stress, sadness, heartache, and hurt. But only one thing can cover it all. Love. The kind of love that Nick had and gave generously. Can't change the past, ignore the pain, hide the tears, have all the answers, or even know the right words to say. But we can let love cover everything. Let the tide come in and let the waves wash over you.
What should I do? Wait, I've got it! Okay. Dear. Yes, dear. Africa. I have heard your plight. And from Sarah McLaughlin has told me how hard it is for you to live in those third world countries. So, out of the generosity of my heart, and the supply of my own home, I have taken it upon myself to supply you with some things that are necessary to live life. Things like the single used AA Duracell battery, and this pack of staples. I haven't even opened these, and oh, my DS stylus, yes, for your DS, and my iPhone case, it's using my iPad case. Oh, my Xbox controller I used one time! All the shit, I don't even know what the shit! it is, but it's not enough. You guys are poor, I know it's not enough. The world. I shall give you the world. Love, Grant.
Jason? Jason? Everybody experiences loss at some point in their life. Everybody's going to have to lose a parent, or a sibling, or a friend. Friends move away. Granted, most people don't lose so many at the same time. Have you ever heard of the five stages of grief, Jason? As you're grieving your parents, and frankly, your other losses as well, you're going to begin to notice them. The first one is denial, and that's followed by anger, bargaining, depression, and ultimately acceptance. Once you reach the acceptance phase, you're going to learn that it's okay to let them go.
I know you've been going through a tough time lately, losing your job and Jenny and Adam moving, but I just want you to know that you're strong. You can make it through this. You just have to hold on. We're praying for you. Your mom and I are going away this weekend, but why don't we get some lunch on Monday, okay? Love you, son. You just have to hold on. We're praying for you. Why don't we get some lunch on Monday? Love you, son.
Max!
Jason, man, what's your problem?
What was it, man? What was it?
Jason, you took it. I told you not to.
Well, I didn't listen.
Dude, why?
Dude, don't even pretend like you care about me. I didn't even give a shit.
Of course I care.
Dude, just shut up, man. Why did you give it to me? Why? What was it, man? And where did you get it? Just who makes it? Answer
Dude,
me!
Dude, calm down. Calm down. I got it from the chemist guy. The one that does experimental stuff.
That is...
I can't give you any names, you know that. Jason!
Yeah, I took a pill. Yeah. Okay, thanks.
It was white. Yeah, 24 hours. Yeah, no? Okay, bye. Yes, I took it on my own free will. Yeah, it was my choice to take it. Nothing? Okay, No, okay. No, all right, thanks. Bye.
Most of our feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun, collecting pictures from the flood that wrecked our home. It was a flood that wrecked this home, and you caused it. You caused it.
I know you've been going through a tough time lately, losing your job and Jenny and Adam moving, but I just want you to know that you're strong. You can make it through this.
Setting fire to our insides for fun, to distract our hearts from ever missing them.
Adam.
Hey, what's up, man? You gotta make this quick. We're in the middle of moving everything. Babe, put the box down, because I can't even lift that much.
I did something stupid.
Oh, no. What is it this time?
I took this pill.
You what?
I guess I was... got it from Max. He says it's from his experimental guy. But, you know, so it would give me 24 hours.
24 hours? I can't believe you. What would make you... is there anything?
Called every doctor out there.
I can't believe Max did this to you.
Because I'm a paying customer.
I can't believe you did this. I'm gonna catch the first flight out.
There isn't time.
How long?
11 hours.
All right, man. Skype in 20.
Yeah. Sounds good.
dude. No homo, bro. But you're so much more than just a friend, man. You're like my brother.
Yeah, you've been like a brother to me too, man.
That's right, man. Brother from another mother. I love you.
I love you too, man.
God, I feel like I'm dying. I feel like I'm losing this whole part of me. For real though, you'll always be my friend.
Yeah, whatever. Just try not to move on too quickly without me, alright, slut?
Oh, you know I will.
Say you only have one day left. 24 hours. There's 86,400 seconds on the clock, and they're disappearing. Fast. Sure, you've made mistakes in your life. You have about a million apologies you could make, 100 hugs, that bucket list stuffed on your bedside table written on sticky notes, that kiss you never stole, the one you did, the punch you should have taken, the girl who got away. But in the last of your 86,400 seconds, what makes the real bucket list? What matters now?
We might godly.
Jason, what are you doing here?
Like never before.
Look, just listen, all right? Just need to tell you something. I need to get it out there. And no, I'm not trying to get us back together. Just, I know we're done. But I just have to tell you this. I messed up. And I cheated on you. And I denied it. Because I was a coward. And I blamed you for being jealous. And I was the one who messed up. And look what I gave up. God, just look at you. I'm never gonna stop.
Today's the day. I'm finally going to choose my major. I hope. Business definitely wasn't for me, but I'm meeting with the advisor for the media major here on campus today. Maybe I'll be a filmmaker or a reporter. I just don't want to be labeled with my family anymore. Should I go in?
Hey, aren't you going inside?
I don't know.
Come on, get your butt in here. It'll make your decision a lot easier.
What's the password?
Rosebud.
Filmies have pushed us too far, okay? We are going to win this battle, and we are going to convince that Holtz girl that she needs to come to our major for that money, okay?
Yeah.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Report for duty, now!
Hold this. I get the pool noodle. All right, guys. I'm so proud of you all. Interior shot. Final scene of the movie. One take, wonder. We have one chance at this. One chance, okay? You know that scene in Narnia where Aslan comes bounding over the hills and eats the White Witch's face?
Yeah.
You are Aslan, except a woman, but that's okay.
Roar!
Get that line, it's from within you. Roar! You know that scene in Alien where the aliens are like in the ceiling and they're like calling you and they're like, come down.
Yes.
You come down and you eat those broadcast journalism's face, put alien babies
yes.
in their chests.
Yes.
Have you seen Memento?
No.
Get out.
Wait, really?
Get out!
Right now?
Get out! Guys, this is like Inception. We can do this, okay? But we've got a dream. Let's do this. So, you know the rules?
Of course.
No. Wait, can someone please tell me the rules?
The rules of the game are simple, okay? If you get hit, you're out. If you hit the equipment, you're out. Last one standing decides who gets the studio. I love this game, and we always have so much fun. Tonight, we fight!
To the death!
Eugene is eccentric.
Just in this room,
I have hidden 9 concealed weapons to protect myself. You never know when some rabid skunk will come wandering in.
Calm down! Give me the hatchet!
I need a weapon! You want the wing, don't you?
Wait, are we ready again?
Yeah!
Tonight we fight!
Not ready, equipment!
Right on time.
You two, out. And bring a girl. Sit. Rock, paper, scissors.
No! Best 2 out of 3, please.
No, you won the last 3 times. Look, you guys, no more Sparta in the studio. Can't you guys figure out another way to solve your problems?
No.
No.
Come on, let's go clean up the mess.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
So, what did you think?
Why does everyone want me to be in the major so badly?
For your grandfather's money, of course. Wait, you don't know?
Know what?
Your grandfather offered money to the department that gets you.
It's always about my grandfather. Or the money.
I'm sorry.
I just want people to like me for me, and not my family.
Well, for what it's worth, I couldn't care less what major you picked. I should go help clean up.
Grandpa, it's me. I've chosen my major.
Late Night Loma promo, take 1.
6. 7. Oh, I didn't see you there. I don't know if you heard me, but I just did 8 of those. Getting pumped for the big show tonight. Late Night Loma, you know you love it. Let there be light. Here at Late Night Loma, we take pride in... Well, we take pride in ourselves. We're kind of a big... Here you go.
Thanks, Caleb.
Not a problem, champ. And I don't know if you've seen our ratings recently, but Late Night Loma is the number one show of all time. Why is that, you ask? Well, here in the studio, we put an hour upon hour of back-breaking work just for you. Feel special. We're here to be a blessing.
Does anybody see my shirt?
And we are.
You're the man, Caleb.
I know. We have some of the best cast and crew that money can buy. Although, admittedly, money is a little scarce, especially after this issue in the 20s that we really just don't like to talk about. No drinks in the studio? This is delectable.
Something that rhymes with Point Loma.
Melanoma. It just comes naturally. So join us every night on Point TV for Late Night Loma. Laugh, cry, giggle, raffle. We're that funny. Seriously. Late Night Loma. We're the best.
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자, 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자. 너는 선어해, 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선어해, 커피 식기도
오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 오빤 강남 스타일.지만 웬만한 노출보다 야한 여자 그런 감각적인 여자 나는 선어해 점잖아 보이지만 놀 땐 노는 선어해 내가 되면 완전 미쳐버리는 선어해 근육보다 사상이 울퉁불퉁한 선어해 그런 선어해 오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일 오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일